Free food, free Red Bull, and the opportunity for a first look at the feature film. These are all being offered Thursday night at Burkhan Court. The student-produced film, The Mercury Cycle, is putting on the event, which starts at 9 p.m. The students will get to meet the cast and crew, and new merchandise will be available for purchase. The Mercury Cycle is the first feature film produced by Quinnipiac students.